Well, my name is Christopher Sales. I'm an English teacher here at Ulis. I come from America and have sort of adopted Vietnam as the place that I want to live and work for quite some time. I've been teaching mostly first-year students. So these are students who are new to college life. At the same time, I've met students who are very gifted, who can do a lot of things with their English. And especially the students I've met that have either graduated or are soon to graduate. So Ulis has some very high quality students. Three Vietnamese words to describe Thu Vi, meaning that it's kind of fun and interesting to meet them. Che, and I mean that in the sense that both they are young and also kind of new to life. They're just beginning to engage with the adult world. To master the language is very difficult. Anybody can do well in English if they try and then be competitive in a job. But if you can master and prove it, then you're gonna set yourself up for, you know, anything, any position that you would want to get. I think one of the challenges I see most with my students is a lack of motivation. So I think probably the most important thing for a student to do is to identify what do they want to do with the language. What's their goal? What target do they want to set? And once they have a goal, then it's simply a matter of making steps to realize that, you know, discovering what you're going to do. I know that Ulis has a wonderful reputation as a wonderful school. And I think anyone studying here can use that to benefit themselves.